the orange one and then start to swing. Well, you're at the retreat.
So right now I'm posting yesterday's vlog, and so Matthew's coming over, and I don't know, maybe half an hour or something, but I'm trying to upload my video, and this thing keeps happening. Finished video here, I have my upload thing here, I do not have ad blocker on, if I take it and drag it over to upload it, it does this thing. So I have to open an incognito window. So right here, not right there. Right here. Oh, dang it. I have this up here. Let's see, go to the upload page. And then I have to take the video. Then I have to drag it over. And now it works. But for my custom thumbnail, because I make custom thumbnails for my video, it goes to videos, so I have to click around to actually get to the thumbnails. Which sucks. It just takes more time, and this vlog's already gonna be late. Because it's 8:49 right now. This really awesome obstacle course thing with the backer ladder with like and monkey fists, so it's gonna be really cool. It goes in between the two trees in my front yard. Hi Matthew.
Come on, Matt.
doing the obstacle course, Matthew?
It was awesome.
You actually were able to do it.
Yeah.
Are you excited to go swimming?
Yeah.
And go climb at the Y? Help me set dinos.
So I just left the Y. Matthew and I had a lot of fun. We swam around and played games. Then we played a bunch of games on the rock wall. But he just left, and now I'm going home. Trying to get Matthew into the Y, we actually ran into a little bit of a problem because I was using a guest pass. None of my parents were home, and we needed at least somebody who was at least 16 to bring Matthew in and run to Danny's house and ask his mom if he could sign Matthew in. But it all ended up okay, and then Danny ended up coming to the Y with us too, so that was pretty fun. So I'm going to hang out with my grandparents for a little bit. Andrew and I finished playing ping pong, so it's 8:37 right now. Last night I went to bed at 1 because we were at Rockville really late. So I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here.